The following contest is scheduled for one fall and is for the SmackDown Women's Championship.
Zelina means business. Even though she's competing instead of managing tonight, Zelina Vega remains all business.
Vega knows that to get ahead in this business, you need a laser-sharp focus. It doesn't matter if she's managing, competing. Heck, she could be selling T-shirts at the concession stand, and she'd still have a plan to be on top when it's all said and done.
Every week, Ripley just gets more ruthless. How do you prepare for that?
You have to be mentally prepared as well as physically for a master class in brutality. The Judgment Day is here.
And the WWE Universe will feel their wrath.
Each member of the Judgment Day has been successful in their own right, but together, they might be unstoppable.
No brand, no division is safe from the wrath of Judgment Day.
Yeah, and here's a scary thing. Others are starting to believe the lies the Judgment Day are spouting.
The Prince, the Eradicator, and the Punishment. The Judgment Day has arrived, and the WWE Universe is not prepared for their wrath.
Well, I sure hope their opponents are.
Introducing the challenger from Queens, New York, Queen Zelina! And her opponent from Adelaide, Australia, she is the SmackDown Women's Champion, Rhea Ripley!
And we're about to see a chapter in the history of the SmackDown Women's title. Just a few years, the SmackDown Women's title has gone from blue-haired stepchild to arguably the most hotly contested title in the women's division.
Think of who's won the title. That list contains some of the key figures in the women's evolution, and this is a chance to be mentioned in the same breath as them forever.
What a forearm!
Trying to chop her down with a low kick.
Across the top rope. Oh, what a counter. Getting carried. Unsure what they're thinking.
Piercing the throat. Zelina dodges out of that.
She re-enters the ring now.
Oh, my God.
The challenger's looking shaken.
She still has a lot of time to recover, though.
Leg drop.
I have to think that Rhea Ripley's signature brutality is going to play a major role in deciding this match.
I agree.
If Rhea can fully unleash her most sadistic instincts in the ring, she'll be very tough to beat. She needs to let herself go wild and be absolutely as savage as possible.
She will wisely return to the ring now.
Here's the pin. Title on the line.
Emphatic kick out for the challenger.
And those kickouts are only going to get harder.
Scoop slam. Wait, no. Wow.
Outrageous strength on display. And a bad landing.
Look at this series of forearms over and over again. Wow.
Oh, just deadlifting their opponent and tossing them aside.
It wasn't the higher distance that caused the damage, but they certainly contributed.
Kick. That's disrespectful.
Rhea Ripley in a state of
Dragon Slayer!
Submission and neck being pulled and twisted.
Oh my goodness, critical point of the matchup. It could be over right here. Can she hang it?
Oh, nice snap there.
Is insane.
What is she gonna do here? Is she gonna tap out? No, able to slip underneath and deliver some blows, creating the break.
Two-handed.
Head attack for the championship. Retained. No, challenger kicks out.
She just dug down deep there, but I don't know if she'll be able to do it again.
Kick to the midsection, sunset
flip, into a powerbomb.
The champ with a show of dominance, stealing that move.
And you gotta wonder, with their old move, finish the champ off just then.
And Ripley is stunned right now. So many opponents have fallen to that move, but not this one.
Uh-oh. That's playing fast and loose with your own body.
That is weaponizing your body. That's what that was.
Basement drop kick.
she's dangerously close to a count-out loss. Toss back into the ring. In front of us.
And how these competitors are still surviving is beyond explanation.
Please. You're gonna need your back adjusted after that one.
And Zelina finding the attack at a crucial time.
Zelina looking so impressive given what she's been through so far.
Completely unbothered Zelina Vega. Nothing but disrespect for her opponent.
Smart attack in the arm.
Got their opponent set up. Drop kick to the back.
Oh my goodness, dribbling the opponent's head like a basketball.
That's a few times now she's taken a hit up in that region.
Taking flight. Championship.
Here's your winner, and still the SmackDown Women's Champion, Rhea Ripley.
A surprisingly fast victory here tonight.
There's the consequences of getting caught unprepared. Just goes to show you, you gotta be on your toes at all times.